Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to the video and welcome to another reaction. Yes, today, this has been recommended by a few subscribers actually. This is some more Russell Coit. I think I pronounced it right. But somebody put in the comments, I've done a few reactions to his stuff, and he just cracks me up. Yeah, it's just really entertaining to watch. And it is, from what I've read in the comments from you guys, it's very representative of the Australian outback as well, like his mannerisms and everything like that. But it's just a joy to watch, to be fair, and always brings a smile to my face. So this is Russell Coit dancing to Swamp Thing. Somebody said there's better ones out there, better videos, and I can't speak. I ought to see him dance. So today we're gonna do just that. So let's get into this reaction. Buzzing for this. Wearing the old specs today. Make me look a little bit more intellectual. You know what it's like. Here we go. On the old Heineken, is it? Already, just the way he moves his body. It's just the collapse in there, that was jokes. Oh my gosh, I'm literally crying here. I'm crying. Oh my lord. We're only like 32 seconds in. I waited to see if there's a switch up coming, like if there's like a new move that he's gonna drop or something like that, because it's just so funny that everyone around him is just like vibing off it, just like clapping along. It's oh, I see. Okay, alright. So they're obviously intoxicated, clearly. Wow, I say that. The two to the left and right of Russell are just like pouring on their heads, whereas he's actually kind of drinking something as well.
Well, alright, watch out.
I don't understand. What is that about? Why is he whipping this poor young man by the looks of it? This guy looks like a kid. Why, he's about 3'2" in height. He's not very tall at all. But yeah, why is he whipping him? Poor lad. Oh, I see. He's got something stuck out of his mouth. He's trying to see. Watch out. I love it. What dance is again? This is just dancing to Swamp Thing. So is Swamp Thing the name of the track? Is that like a dance of some sort? Let me know in the comments. But I'd love to know if this is like an authentic, like, that not authentic, but if this is like a known dance, you know, if there's other people out there. I might have to look on TikTok or whatever, see if anyone else has attempted to do this dance, because this is hilarious. I might attempt to do it myself. It's funny. It's a proper party piece, isn't it? It is a proper party piece. You bang this out in the party, you are the talk of the party. Yeah, look at the fancy footwork. Loving it. I love the claps. And he's looking. I'm done. Look at the facial expression. He's loving it. Is that it? It's just skipping a little bit. See if there's anything more to it. There he is. The man, the myth, the legend. I love it. Well. Literally, I don't know if you can see my eyes, guys, but... Yes, literally, at one point, I had tears coming down them. hilarious. Oh, what's this video here? Skill with a whip. Oh. I feel like we should maybe latch this video onto the end. What do you reckon? Or maybe I'll do that in a separate video. Actually, it's only 1:06 long. Should we check it out? Yeah, let's check it out. Skill with a whip. Let's just see what he says. It's obviously from a similar video. Okay. Let's try and get to the bit where... Oh, okay, he's talking to the lad. Come on.
Stay still. Oh, no! Don't. Oh, he's off. Time to hit the
road. No! Tell me that was just for the cameras. That was a camera trick of some sort. Oh no, that poor lad. Oh no. No.
Stay still.
The reaction of the lady in the background. Oh no! Oh, this guy. Anyway, I thought I'd just latch that little video on the end there because We saw the whip part in the video before, in the initial video, but that poor lad, I'm sure it was just for the cameras, but you can't help but laugh still. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that as much as I did. Hopefully that was the dance that you wanted me to react to, because I know I had a few comments from people saying, oh, you should check him out, you should see him dance. So I saw lots of dancing videos. I thought I'd check this one out, but I think there's a few more of him dancing as well. So if you've got any recommendations for Russell Coit, then please post them in the comments. But also, if you can, post a link, because that'll be really helpful, because it can take me straight to the video that you guys want to see, and I can get the reactions in for you. But yeah, that was hilarious. Like I say, just his mannerisms, his energy, it's just so funny and entertaining. Yeah, joy to watch. Always brings a smile to my face. So I want to do more from Russell Quit. So please let me know in the comments what you want to see. But anyway, hope you guys are well from wherever you're watching around the world. I know I say that all the time, but it always blows my mind that people from all around the globe are watching my videos. So I appreciate that. Hope you enjoy the other content. Please, if you enjoyed this video, give it a like. It really helps with the YouTube algorithm and all that jazz. I'm still getting my head around it. But yeah, please like and subscribe. I really appreciate all the support, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Cheers.